Alright guys, you can see us right here. We are officially on the road heading to Atlanta, Georgia. We're all psyched. Everybody's got their gas. Everybody's got what they need. They got their wallet, their phones, their keys, their Skittles, their grandmamas, their waters, their soap, whatever. They got everything they need. Everything. As you can see, right here in the expedition in front of us, that is the rest of the crew right there. What happened?
Driving like a grandma.
Yeah, they are. You're probably going to pass their ass up.
Oh, yeah.
Come on for money, baby. This is it. So, Jarvez, is this your first time going to Atlanta?
No. We had a family reunion about six years ago, dude.
Okay.
I fell asleep. So I was like, you know what? We can move back to Florida.
Right.
April Fool's bitch.
Right. So this will be your first time going back in a while, right? Look at this. This nigga cut me off. Nigga, bum, bum, bum. No.
What the fuck is going on?
This guy.
What do you think?
No, the only people that can hear the horn is like out there. We can't even barely hear it in here. They can hear it. And now they start to pull off a little bit farther than there. That's funny as hell. That's all right, though.
Oh, yeah. JQ had to have the red and black on.
Yeah, he represents.
He has to red and black.
He represents
the most person he should be. One time.
Now, I know Curtis. I know this is your first time going to Atlanta.
What's the airport?
Huh? Unless you
count the airport.
Okay, unless you count the airport. Well, I'm talking about like technically this is your first time like in the city, like
yeah,
women.
Yeah,
closest I've been is that little ass town right outside of Naples.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay, I got you. I know what that said. Look at that. It's all about the money in your Mercedes. Oh, is that a Mercedes Benz? What is that, a Mercedes? Yeah, that's a Benz. That's a Benz. Look at this Saturn driving through this bitch.
Yep.
You ain't got shit on. Ray's right.
Yep.
Now if you running, you better go fucking hide. Why you running? Got something for your ass. I'm scared. Yep. We all on the way. Everybody's great. It's gonna be hectic. I can't wait for this.
Just gassed up. I got a 5 hour energy. The red and black.
Because of a song that just came on. What you want me to do? I don't know.
He ain't even at WrestleMania this year.
I don't know. Mafia.
There you go.
I don't know.
He ain't there either.
Yeah, there you go.
That's a little more respectable, though.
But yeah.
No. When's the last time Mark Henry got a title?
Oh, it's been a long time to get a title. I don't think he ever had a title. But yeah, he did. ECW champion.
ECW.
Yeah, but that was when he was a heel, though.
He also held the U.S. championship in like a week.
Yo, he was great.
Oh, my goodness. I'm ready to go. Look at this shit. Oh, no.
What we got going on?
This look like, y'all gonna laugh at this. This is the exact same car we had last year going to WrestleMania in Phoenix. That is something funny, dude. How ironic is that?
When I walked in there in the budget, man, they recognized me. I was like, yo, let me get the same car. That's what I'm for. They were like, you know what? We even got a sound of paperwork. You good, boy.
We had the exact same ride, pretty much.
Break his neck. Beat him up.
Hey, you know how we do. Honestly, look, I don't want to see Florida for a week, bitch. Week.
Yeah.
Curtis chilling in the back there.
We got a whole bunch of goods in the back.
Oh yeah, we got. Look at this. We got food all day. Food all day.
See, I was smart. I brought lunch.
There you go.
I brought real packaged lunch.
And you know what? Hey, sorry guys. If y'all looking in the pantry right now, I done took that whole box of ding-dongs. I gotta have my ding-dongs on the trip. Pause. Where are my ding-dongs? Pause. Oh, they at the bottom? Okay. Give me my ding-dongs.
Pause.
Even though they upside down.
Pause.
Yeah, pause on that one. Shout out to my boy Jared Lawrence. Jared, peace up in Philadelphia, dog. We miss you, bro. I might do a little trip up there and see you one of these days.
We gonna get that taken care of. We gonna work all that.
If the money's right.
Shit ain't right, man. The shit ain't right.
I give him 3 weeks before he claims to be a Sixers fan.
Oh my God.
We better not turn and drop shit.
He does it every city he lives in.
That is
96 teams.
Call it.
As soon as Portland gets booted out, he's gonna try to pick another team. He's gonna try to say he's been Orlando fans.
Hey, now Portland's on point now.
Yeah, they on point, but
nah, they on point. No, I ain't gonna lie to you. Jared Wallace is doing
more. Yeah, but they gotta play San Antonio, right?
If they get in, yeah.
The West does not matter. Like, everybody gotta win a record.
They're like 7th or 8th right now.
They're 6.
Okay, so now they gotta play.
They might catch the Thunder.
They gotta play LA if they're six.
Oh.
Yeah,
because
it's, no, it goes San Antonio, Dallas, LA.
Go to Orange Juice. I don't want to see that shit no more.
They gotta play Dallas.
That's not a good matchup. Either way, it's gonna be interesting, so we just gotta wait and see what happens.
Well, you gotta think about it, without Brandon Roy, they ain't got nobody that can stop Jason Terry.
Pretty much.
That meant too bad.
Alright, but yep, we're still on the road. We out here having a good time. We have a good conversation. Can't wait to see what happens when these guys over here.
Boom!
Can't wait! Yeah.
Hold on. I got some Dr. Pepper going down right now.
Oh, there we go.
We doing a big right now. I ain't got no Kool-Aid, though.
Not this time. Not this time. No Kool-Aid this time.
Damn, no. Matter of fact, bullshit. Matter of fact, hey, Kurt, hit me up. I got Kool-Aid in the back.
Oh, Lord.
We'll worry about all that later.
Yeah.
But the guys up here, let me show you these guys one more time.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to the Kool-Aid in the back.
Kool-Aid in the front.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Like I said, these guys in the front have no idea what they're in store for.
They have no idea what's going on.
There's a lot of rookies to WrestleMania.
Rookies!
There's a lot of rookies going to WrestleMania with us.
Yep.
John is one of them.
John is definitely.
That's why I hate it when there's too many rookies. Not enough rookies.
We need some chicks on this trip.
Next year, if I don't bring,
what are y'all motherfuckers better get me late while we up here in Atlanta?
What's this guy? What the hell? That's your problem. That ain't my problem.
You know all the people up here. I don't know shit about Atlanta.
Oh. Atlanta doesn't know anything about me.
They will. Atlanta damn sure better know about me. This is my home right here. Y'all better know about me.
But what, grandma?
Grandma, yo, you
give
got grandma malls on
give
that?
Me, no, give me a grandma mall cookie. Give me that. Give me this. Look at me eating a grandma mall, man.
Oh, that's what's up.
I couldn't wait. I need to
grandma malls on deck.
I opened up one of the small ones, the big bags all
yours. Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Blinker.
That's three.
That's four.
That's 32, right?
And we ain't even made it out of Orlando yet. Matter of fact, where is Whataburger at?
That's
all 13 last year.
Yo, actually, you know what? You can hook that shit up on
our
GPS.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. She better say something, right? Because right now, I ain't heard her all trip.
All right, this is just the beginning, guys. We are ready to go.
That's mental relevant right
now. I'll let you guys later. Holla at your boys. Peace out.